biggest achievement that I never expected was to give the motivation to a lot of people when I was just trying to be motivated myself to go to the gym. You know, I train in public because I don't want to be surrounded and locked in the lifestyle to the extreme. I mean, I live in it day in, day out. You know, I'm cooking and training and never stepping out of the shoes of being who I am, and that's Jay Cutler, the bodybuilder.
Think about winning a competition, having a goal that you think about every single day of your life. It doesn't matter if you're in the gym, it doesn't matter if you're home, it doesn't matter if you're on vacation, it doesn't matter if I'm off somewhere hunting with my friends. I think about it every day of my life, since I was 18.
It really disappoints me that a lot of people don't understand the lifestyle of a bodybuilder. Only 1% of people in this world understands what a true bodybuilder does. We're talking about champion bodybuilders, the ones that separate themselves from the best. What makes Jordan a great basketball player?
The heart of a champion is a light switch that's always on. It doesn't go on and off when someone's watching. It's constant. It's how you look at something, if your name's attached to it, that you do it right, the best of your ability every single time. If you're dusting your countertops, do you dust around the picture frame? Will you pick the up and dust the entire thing? Do the job right or don't do it at all.
Today you never say good enough, tomorrow you'll always have enough.